Due to the state of decomposition, an unsaid postmortem was conducted on the body of 37-year-old Canadian national Matthew Klink. He was found dead outside a house he rented in Salina Village in the Spanish Lookout area in Cayo. He had been stabbed more than a dozen times to the neck.
They also observed the house ransacked. The vehicle that he had also was open amongst others. As a result, as a matter of fact, the body was in a state of decomposition already. We had commenced an investigation. The body was protected throughout the night until our on-site post-mortem was conducted today, where at the conclusion, the doctor certified that he had a total of 14 stab wounds to the upper part of his body, mainly in the neck area. So no doubt that this is a murder investigation.
It is believed Klink was killed sometime on Saturday night. The last person to see him alive was his caretaker, Edwin Paz.
It was last night around 8:30. I was working at my house and his friends came in. And then they found the door open. They didn't find him. They had no light along. So they came back. They asked me to come along with them and bring a flashlight. So I came back with them and asked for Matthew. We healed the man and he didn't answer. So I came downstairs and I had my flashlight along and then I light to the yard and I found the body. Sometimes he come in with different girls. So beside that, nobody has permission to come through the gate. So I have nice dogs, so I take care of the place good. And nobody came through the gate without my permission.
Klink was a filmmaker out of Gatineau, Canada, and his recent project was the 2012 thriller Curse of the Ishkabai, which was filmed here in Belize. Why would anyone want to kill Klink is a question on everyone's mind.
Motive and all those is unknown at the moment. The only information we have at this point in time is that he was last seen about 4 p.m. in his vehicle around his premises. If you guys had visited the area, you would note for one that these areas are isolated. The houses are not really clustered together. And imagine one committing an act at nighttime. The possibility will always be there that it will be a very challenging investigation.
I have no idea how he was killed because everything was inside the house. So I guess they just came straight to kill him. And there was no reason they stole anything. So I guess that was all.
So the place wasn't one shot at all? Everything was in order.
Everything was in order. The door was open, but everything was in order. I mean, it was laying on the ground. Sometimes he was so busy working, he just left everything in the ground, but nothing was like a mess, you know.
The murder weapon has not been recovered, and police are following our leads.
Mr. Reyes, who is the lead investigator in relation to this matter, is very determined, and I would hope that we get success in relation to find out the author or authors of this heinous act.
Salinasso Police has informed the Canadian consulate in Belize about Klink's murder. Klink has no family in Belize, and we understand that they plan to travel to the country on Thursday. Reporting for Love News, Hippolyto Novello.